All right, so this could be interesting. This is a game called 100% Orange Juice. I found it in my Steam library. I don't know where I got it. So I went ahead and installed it. I'm going to check it out. Now, I did come in here. You'll see Mune already in here. But I'm going to create one over that. I just came in here to make sure the settings were good, audio and video. But I have not gone into the game itself for gameplay. You can choose to play with a DLC character. Of course, there's DLC. Deck creation. This is a card game. Let's see if I. These all look like little girls, except for him. A well-rounded character, medium difficulty, easy. Let's go with easy. We're gonna go QP, Seeker of Pudding. Oh my, I have no idea. Main menu. Okay, free play. Let's see what player info is. Oh, just shows I've done nothing. Okay. User guide, that might be helpful. Nah, let's get back out of this. Okay. Free play or campaign? Let's just do a free play. Single player. Select field. What in the world? White winner. Well, we are looking for pudding, right? Pudding chase. But I just saw Star Wars, so let's do Space Wanderer. Field events. Okay, sure. Oh boy. Okay, so we can sort. There's name, rarity, and type. So let's go ahead and let's see. That's a level one, cost three. Okay, we'll choose. You know what? I'm just gonna go. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And now we need one more. Let's go with a. Let's go with a cookie, a healing card. Okay, that's fine. I guess we're ready. Let's go. Okay, so I'm player one. The computer is the other three players. All right, chapter one. Okay, I'm gonna move. Click. Choose the next panel to move to. I don't even know where I'm going. One, two, three. Okay. Oh, we're supposed to battle each other. Okay. As you can tell, this is a Japanese game, an anime with anime characters and okay, I'm gonna move. Healing. Oh. Okay, they're battling again. These are five, so she did one damage. Four hit points. Whoa. Ooh, he got a an orange. What is going on? He gets okay. A duck? Where did the duck come from? Okay, here we go. This time I'm gonna move. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna try to catch up with this guy here. Saki's cookie. Did I draw that or did I play it? All right, he's running away from me. Great. Do you choose one panel? Oh, that didn't look good. Okay, here I go. I'm gonna move because I'm trying to catch up with someone. Five. Click. Dash. Gets to roll two dice. Yeah. Oh, I see someone coming after me. She got an orange. Okay, he's going that way. He drew a card. Now let's see what player... is that player four? So I guess if you get back to your own... a random warp? Jeez. Oh, okay, I guess if you get back to your... okay, I'm gonna boost my health. See? Yeah! Oh, heal zero. Oh boy, I think I wasted a healing card. I think I wasted a cookie card. No, I don't want to stop at home. Hyper mode. Oh. Now she's fighting a duck. How do I fight a duck? Oh, maybe it's when you land on the red, right? What does it say? Count. It's probably all in Japanese or something. Okay, chapter 6. Is that what it says? Okay, 2. There we go. Yellow. Bonus. So, oh, I get a bonus roll. I guess if you land in yellow, you get to roll again. No, I didn't get to move, though. Purple. Oh, the purple are the warp. Okay. Oh, warp. Okay, so they're fighting. Ooh, goodbye. Does that mean there's only 3 of us left? Okay, let's move. I get a 5. Uh-oh. Let's do it. Challenge? Yes. This will be good. Choose a card to use. Well, I can't use that. So your unit gains +2 attack during his battle. If your unit suffers KO, knockout, during this battle, no stars will be lost, and the unit will revive next turn. Well, that sounds like a good one to use. It costs 1 star, and I guess I... does that mean I only have 1 star to spend? No, that can't be that. No, I've got 19 stars. Okay, yeah, let's do it. Pew! 6. Defend with 5, so I did 1 damage. He attacks back with 3. I'll defend, because I get to roll a die. 4. And then I... Whoa, slow down! Because I landed on a purple, I got to warp. So I wonder how I earn stars to play more... to play cards. Alright, let's roll. Oh, so if you get to any of these, you get to heal. Choose the next Norma to meet. Okay? Get 30 more stars, or defeat 2... Oh. I guess these are my... oh. Those are my goals. Are these Normas? Is that what the people... achieve Norma. No? Leveling? Maybe that's what this is, Norma. You know, of course, when you go up, get another star, you gain a Norma, right? Oh, he's fighting a duck. He must have landed on, what did we decide that, yellow? No, red. Yep. Okay, so I'm getting the hang of this. I'm going to be an orange juice expert. Let's go this way. Yellow. Bonus roll. I want to land on a red. I want to fight a duck. Hey, she's back. Uh-oh, here we go. Choose a card. I can't use that one, so let's cancel the card usage. You know, I have no defense bonus, so the best I could do is get a 6. So I'm going to take damage. I'm going to evade. Oh my goodness. I should have fought. Here it... okay. Alright, so how are we doing here? Is someone about to win? Is this game almost over? That one has... so, player 2 is out, I'm out. So it looks like these two are just fighting it out now. And hopefully, player 4 goes down pretty soon. Oh, what's going on? Okay. Oh, I get a chance to revive each turn. So, Stiff Crystal. This card negates the effect of a trap card. Oh, well, I wish I would have known I had that. This game would be over if I I would have played that on chapter 4. So it looks like your chances of surviving get better each turn. I mean, reviving. Because it went from 5, then the next time was 4. So my bet is on my next turn, if I get a 3 or better, I'll be able to revive. I hope the sound isn't too loud. Chapter 12. My turn. Yep, see? Alright, I'm back in the game! So this game could pretty much go on forever. Hey, you get the duck. Yeah, kill that duck. Yeah. Okay. Okay, player 3. Oh, he's fighting a what is that? Looks like a Starkiller base. Spoilers. Okay, I'm gonna move. Let's go this way. Let's go fight that guy. Oh, never mind. Maybe I'll fight him. Or her. Whatever these are. Hey, why? Oh. And believe it or not, this is normal speed. They had a faster game you could play. Maybe even 2 steps faster. Alright. I'm gonna stop after chapter 15. I think this gave us a pretty good idea of gameplay. Hey, I got a card. Don't know what it was. Invasion. You will have an encounter. The enemy will attack first. So I wonder how... Oh, I know. You know what? I'm going to play that card next time. That's a trap. It's a trap. By the way, Akbar is in Admiral's Episode 7. Spoilers. Alright, last turn. Here we go. Let's do a card. I'm going to do a random invasion. So what did that do? Oh, I leave it on... Ooh, so whoever lands there has to encounter a monster. But the monster gets to go first, remember? That's what the card said. Achieved Norma! That's still... I guess someone gained a level. All right, they're fighting, and let's see how this turns out. Oh, healing! Someone got something. A couple of cards there, and they're fighting. Let's see. He gets a 6. He gets a 6. What? The 2. Oh. Wow, Norma. Yay! All right, well, looks like I won. That was pretty good. Beginner's luck, I guess. Boy. And they had all kinds of different fields you could play on, different characters to pick. You get to build your deck at the beginning. The only thing that's a little confusing is actually what I'm doing. So, pretty good. What'd you think? Was it worth free? Was it worth a mysterious... appearance in my Steam library? Well, I'll probably uninstall it to make room for a better game. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to drink your orange juice. Bye.